Hey, since I got more into Mbti, because of the memes, I decided to do this nice challenge by GGFT on TikTok. Draw your Mbti in your style. Myers-Briggs type indicator, Mbti for short, is a test which groups people into 16 personality types based on 4 pairs of traits: introversion and extroversion, intuition and sensing, feeling and thinking, judging and perceiving. Now to my type. I am an INFJ, which stands for introverted, intuitive, feeling and judging. To prove I'm actually this type, I recorded myself taking 2 different MBTI tests. I also took other 2 tests, which I didn't think to record. And here are the screenshots, and not to anyone's surprise, INFJ once again. I will be linking the 4 tests in the description. Finally, drawing time. Since most of the time I see people using the 16 personality characters as representations for the types, I decided to go with that. But Dean, you aren't drawing the INFJ character. Well, I would have drawn the default INFJ character, but I didn't really feel like drawing him. Sorry, Grandpa. Just going to draw the other INFJ character. She's much more nicer than the wannabe Gandalf. Back to talking about my type. I've been taking this personality test for years, months apart, and ever since the beginning I've had the same result every time. INFJ. At this point I'm pretty sure this is actually my type. INFJs are described as usually reserved but highly sensitive to how others feel. They are typically idealistic with high moral standards and a strong focus on the future. I'm pretty much that weird kid planning a revolution. Speaking of revolutions, the revolution is now. The channel will be going through some changes to keep it more active, which means more voiceover, speed paints of challenges and other art topics maybe. I hope you'll stick around for that. I'll still be posting animation and PMVs, but I'm trying to branch out into something I've been wanting to do for a while. Oh look, the drawing's done. Bye!